Say, in today's scenario, the power and energy crisis is moving all over the world. And currently, 93% of all the energy in the world is produced by nuclear energy. And by 2050, we shall all be dependent upon nuclear energy by 50%. So, in my view, the question of nuclear energy and nuclear power should be discussed in India. And it's a very rightful act by the government in this direction.
The other country has
a
motive to distract the country like India. We are lagging behind by 12% in our electricity generation. We generate 1,50,000 megawatt electricity, but there is a need to develop 950,000 megawatt of electricity. That can be done by using nuclear energy. Nuclear, according to UCI, Uranium Council of India, we have 0.067% of uranium in our part of land in India. And it is in Chennai, I think. So the greenest source which we are using right now is wind and energy, but it doesn't produce as much as we need. And thorium, we are sitting on the deposits of thorium. Thorium is future fuel for nuclear generation. So we should use it. Other countries are not using it because they don't have it, so they are not working on it. We should use it and take advantage of it to generate electricity, because 400 million people are not able to get